jump, man, has been so impressive.
Now the timing that ball should bounce just right. He meets it at the height.
Boy. Without being able to palm the ball.
Out of sight.
360.
Woo! And Spud Webb comes through in the clutch to put the pressure on Dominique. Another 50 for Spud Webb.
Now the pressure's on the judges.